And I think the first one is probably going to get pretty loud in here, the number of tickets he sold. Standing 6 foot tall, weighing at 150 pounds. From Fort Dodge, Iowa, having his first fight tonight, Levi Trinari. His worthy opponent stood 5'6", also weighed in 145 pounds. Trains at Pfeifferlick MMA, no stranger to the Fort Dodge crowd, Keelan, the classy kid, Steinborn.
Since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. What's on to vacation? They never had a dedication. People hate us, changing, but we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly. Yeah, no, I'm jumping out of the band. Yeah, and I know I sound dramatic. Yeah, but I know how to have it. For the money, I'm a savage. Yeah, and you're saying I got it. Yeah, and you didn't ever let you. Yeah, and you didn't ever let you. Yeah, and you didn't ever let you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now let me know that when I saw my door. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone counting on me to the bar. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everything costing like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Levi!
great fight, gentlemen. You're winner, round number one. 2 minutes and 31 seconds. Referee stoppage to strikes. Your winner, Levi. I was super excited for this fight.
No, that's it.
Just because of the corners. Let me explain it. We have Tyler Powers walking him out. One of the best boxers from Fort Dodge. In your corner, Duran Barlow, one of the best boxers from Fort Dodge. And you're both high-level wrestlers. I was ready for this fight. Whoever the matchmaker was did a good job on this fight. Your first fight in here, what was the nerves and everything stepping in here? Were you ready for the wrestling, or was it something different when that cage door shut and you say it was shit?
That's what I'm great. I was ready for it.
You're a lot better than me. My 32nd fight and my first fight when that door shut, I thought, God, you're stupid. You've been training your boxing with Grant Barlow. I've seen that great level wrestling. Who else do you have to thank for this?
Speed boxing.
Dodge boxing and Duran Barlow. I used to train with Duran Barlow at a taekwondo shop here, and then left hands he gives you your guineas. I still can't walk right now. That was 10 years ago. We're back here in July. Are you going to train a little bit, get in with these guys, get in with Justin and stuff, and you want to come back in July, or what's your plans?
We'll see how it goes.
With all your fans here, I don't think you're going to be able to turn back. Congratulations on your first fight. Keaton is a stud, so that's a huge win in that fight. So, your winner, Levi Trinari. Woo!